You'll never know this creamy scallop spaghetti is made with mushrooms. Start by slicing and scoring some king oyster mushrooms to get a nice scallopy texture. Next, whiz up some nori sheets to a fine powder, then prep a quick marinade to make your scallops nice and fishy. Once marinated, fry them in warm oil until they're crisp and golden. In the same pan, melt some butter, add grated garlic and white wine. Now add your plant-based cream and parmesan and squeeze in some lemon. Add some pasta water and parsley, then pour in your cooked pasta. Top with your scallops, get some more parsley on there and tuck in. Beautiful. For the full recipe, head to bosch.tv.